Good evening, everyone. Leading the news tonight, the Associated Press says in the wake of that company being hacked, it had put out an erroneous story claiming that the president had been hurt in an explosion. White House Press Secretary Jay Carney commented, saying, quote, "It appears as though AP's Twitter account had been hacked. Everything that was sent out was false." He added the president was fine. By the way, the bogus story, which came out shortly after noon, caused the Dow to drop 145 points. If you ever wanted your own highway bridge, then go to Pennsylvania. UPI says a 117-year-old bridge, which has been declared unsafe for traffic, is for sale. It's between Greenwich and Richmond townships. The state can't tear it down because it's on the historical bridges list. That's Nightcast. I'm Dennis Daly. See you tomorrow.